Phil Museum. In the future, children will be given names like Kodak, Pepsi, and Levitra. In the future, industry is the new wilderness.
In the future, people will live in shopping centers.
In the future, everyone will be on drugs.
In the future, people will eat for sport.
In the future, the 80s will be back.
In the future, no one will notice me.
In the future, it will always be sunny.
In the future, it's touch and go, and catch as catch can.
In the future, water will kill us.
In the future, no one has heard of us.
In the future, people will eat gasoline for breakfast.
In the future, tumor is a fashion statement.
In the future, no one is innocent.
In the future, we'll have no
symptoms.
I am responsible. I feel terrific.
Have you been having trouble sleeping at home?
$30,000
You find it difficult to relax?
You're moody and easily upset.
You are
probably experiencing stress.
What happens to hard work and dedication and moderation when high MIQ systems make us so productive that we are all rich? Voice in, voice out computers wherever you turn. Personality profile chips in your smart answering machines. Platoons of smart cars on smart roads. What will it be like when everything you can do or think or create a smart machine can do better? Machine healthy and machine wealthy and machine wise. Machine healthy and machine wealthy and machine wise. Machine wealth will drive a machine culture that we also cannot now imagine. It will weave new tapestries of art and grow new webs of science and open new doors of sensory perception and cognitive skill. Simple on-off machine. We will control our machine intelligence superiors. We will live with them, create with them, adapt with them. We will hold their strings while they hold ours. Both masters and both slaves.
The subconscious mind is a mechanical agent that acts and obeys our instructions, and our instructions are always the content of our consciousness.
Some of the other symptoms include smoking, drinking, and eating more than usual. Physical symptoms are anxious, worrying,
the Russian could develop a burning supersonic jet fighter that was so advanced that it could be controlled by the flight of the pilot. And if the pilot could sink the plane up or down the sideways, it could sink the plane by the flight of the pilot. Now, when we think of a technological marvel like that, we know that it is only the stuff of science fiction.
Hysteresis is a noun meaning a lag in effect due to changes in the forces acting on a system.
At normal operating speeds, there is no loss of efficiency attributable to hysteresis. But when the computer is functioning near the limit of its capacity, some losses are observable.